Just our ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower. Somehow defeat a global superpower. How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield, waving Betsy Ross's flag higher. Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know our love isn't afraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Anyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman? I'm taking this horse by the reins, taking red coats, red hood, bloodstains, blah, blah, yeah. And I'm never gonna stop until I make them drop and burn them both the sky to the remains. I'm blah, blah, yeah. Watch me engaging, I'm escaping, I'm enraging, I'm blah, blah, yeah. I go to France for more funds, blah, blah, yeah. I come back with more guns and ships, and so the balance shifts. We rendezvous with Russian blue, consolidate their gifts. We can end this war at your town, cut them off at sea, but for this to succeed, there's someone else we need. I know Hamilton. Sturdy knows what to do in a trench. Ingenuitive and fluent in French. I mean, Hamilton. So you're gonna have to use it eventually. What's he gonna do on the bench? I mean, Hamilton. No one has more resilience or matches more practical, tactical brilliance. Hamilton. Gonna fight for your land back. I need my right hand man back. I'll get your right hand man back. You know you got to get your right hand man back. Well, you gotta put some thought into the letter, but the sooner the better to get your right hand man back. Alexander Hamilton. I have soldiers that would yield for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, America sings for you. If we manage together.